naked and can't stop myself from looking and noticing you, noticing me. Watch out, I've seen a type before. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad. I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. Peter. Hey, put a skirt on, gang.
One of your TikToks is going to go viral after watching this video. If you don't believe me, there's no caption or hashtag, so if you're seeing this, it's really meant for you. To lock it in, all you have to do is follow me if you don't already, like this video so more people see it, share it if you can, and if not, share copy link and drop a comment. Duet this when it works.
Okay, so stitch this with things that only holiday park entertainers will understand. Okay, so first up for me is when you're calling the bingo and you say the number 69 and that rowdy group in the back goes, way, and you've got to pretend it's the first time someone's ever done that. Oh God, that one child who is left to roam the park without their parents that doesn't leave you alone. So you get rid of them by telling them that another entertainer's looking for them, but that entertainer's actually on a day off and the child isn't going to find them at all. The frustration of having to get into character with a moment's notice and you've not had like lunch or breakfast and you've not stretched. Having to explain to a fully grown adult why Tinky Winky can't hold their newborn baby. Your turn!